Friday. How about what did you do yesterday? How about what are you doing now? Winter, have you ever been ridden a horse? Wow. Do you like riding a horse? Have you ever been in a play? Have you ever climbed a mountain? Have you ever climbed a mountain? Wow. Okay, now, have you ever made something? You made a card. Okay, four? Paper. Okay, you use paper. How about, have you ever worn a costume? Have you ever wear a costume? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. What did you dress up as?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Do you like Spider-Man?
Yes.
How about Batman? Do you like Batman? No. Okay. What did you wear? Party. Okay. Now this time, can you read the story for me?
It's where the ladies of the funeral. The young girls passed as a costume, so they were a wonderful firefighter costume in the window. They won the costume, but it was too late. A leper on the costume says so. They make a cannibal's costume, but his costume was as good as the costume in the soul. He hung his costume on the bedroom door and went to bed. The next morning, Liam woke up early. He looked at his bedroom door and saw the five costume from the soul. There were a knock on the costume. He said to Liam, from mom and dad. Liam was very excited. He knocked on the costume and ran downstairs. He hung the house. His mom and dad is the best parents in the world, he said.
Okay, now this time, where is Liam at the beginning of the story?
He was outside the costume shop.
Okay. What does Liam wanted to buy?
They was a wonderful fine costume.
Okay. How? When the story takes place?
It was the day before the cannibal.
And where the characters are?
Liam was outside the costume shop.
About how the characters feel?
Liam was very excited.
And what happens in the end?
The post on costume and run downstairs.
Okay, so thank you, Winter, and bye.